Hey there, this is Game Hoard Game. I am Pooh. Welcome to some more Switchcars. This time, as always, as it has been, we're trying to get to the year 2055. We haven't managed to do it yet. We're still in the easy starting difficulty. The distance we made it last time moved our starting year up to 1961, so that means our vehicles are going to be a little bit better off the start. And yeah, I'm really going to try to get my button presses together because I keep switching out good cars for bad ones, or ones that I just don't want at all because I'm not being careful enough. Alright, what do we got? A Sutra Freelancer. It's a good name, I like it. Wow, and a water place right off the start, huh? Look, is there any boats in here? Come on, there's got to be some traffic. Hook me up. Looks like I'm going to try to get a hold of a train. Alright, there we go. Let's get into this train, not break our skulls open on it. And let's get down here, there we go. We can at least make some progress with a car. Man, the water is just, it's killing me. There's not even a train track here. Looks like I'm down to swimming. Come on the Michael Phelps of 1961. There we go. Alright, a dirt road is like the best thing we found. I should have grabbed that car. If you've got an empty slot, you should always fill it with something. Look, unless you're in high school, kids, alright? That's not good advice. Let's put an electric motor on this, because it does make it faster. You know what? I like the look of that Jeep. Take that onto our X slot, and I just dump the airless tires into whatever gives them to me. You know what? I am going to drive into that. Let's put a fuel engine on. There we go. See, it did pick up speed a little bit. Can I get that vehicle? No, I already disappeared. A little warp into the safe zone. Look at that massive engine on this thing's hood. You know what? There's definitely Jeeps out there that are like that, though. They definitely exist. Some people do some awesome, awesome things to Jeeps. I'm not sure, but the fuel engine might make us use up fuel a little faster, too. I'm gonna keep that train. I feel like keeping a train in there is a good idea. And I've already got this car upgraded. The only thing I don't have upgraded is my train. So if I like find a tank, say like, oh, this thing, I'm definitely taking it. Alright, and even tanks do a decent job of traveling on train tracks regardless, so... Wow, and this Jeep does a great job too. Okay, that upgrade I have there, it's a disposable power cell, but if you hook it to anything, it pretty much screws them. Like, once that power cell's done, you gotta like find another one of those power cells. So it's kinda like a great thing if you really need it. Oh yeah, we got a tank with a cannon on it. Yeah, it's a great thing if you really need it, but it does kinda mess things up, I find. Let's see, an electric motor. This thing... No, wait, we're gonna put it on our tank and make it go even faster. You can get tanks to be really silly in this game. And in fact, you can get into things like this. And look, I'm gonna take that with me for now. It's not that big a deal. We're almost to the end of this section. And if I find the right power-ups, I can actually make that, like, boat trailer... What is it? I don't know. It's like a boat trailer. Anyway, we can probably make that into a real vehicle, which is just absolutely crazy, but I've managed to do it a couple times, which is pretty fun. Alright, do I want to keep my Jeep? The only real important one to keep is the tank, but I do want to try to make that trailer into something, just to show you how silly the upgrades are in this. I've managed to take like a hay wagon before and turn it into a real vehicle. Oh, the old garbage heap is not a great spot to be. I think that plane floats though, so we can probably put it in the water and take off. Not every plane floats, so a lot of the time with planes you're limited to the fact that if you get slowed down, without a smooth surface you can't really take off again. So I mean, like, obviously if you're running like a plane heavy build, I guess is what it would be, you know, you gotta be really careful just to keep your momentum up, I guess. Alright, no problem, I got a big-ass stretch limo. It's not super fast, but you know what? It's like right where I needed to be for the most part. Actually, this tank is really quick too, and I can blow everything up that gets in my way. Look, it even blows up a house in a single shot, but I guess our taxi is probably faster. Taxi? No, limo. Come on, I really want some green barrels. There we go, siren. You know what? I'll use it up. There we go. The siren actually does have an effect, though. Traffic cars stop where they're at when you turn on your siren. Which doesn't seem, like, crazy useful, since if they're stopped, you hit them harder. But it depends, because sometimes when you hit the siren, like, a large vehicle will stop, and you can kind of, like, deke in behind it, and one of the worms will smash into it, and it might do a decent amount of damage against the worm. You never know exactly. Anyway, but sometimes the siren is useful. That's, I guess, the gist of what I'm trying to say. All right, so we got a tank. Let's put some extra armor on it. I think armor slows the tank down, but at the same time, it also makes it a lot tougher. And if I'm in a tank, generally it's because I'm gonna kill some worms, and you really want a lot of armor when it comes to that. All right, let's just skip around him, no problem. Keeping up a pretty good speed, actually, with this limo, just because it's not so fast that I hit things. Like, it's got the perfect speed, basically. Oh my god, that's like an artillery cannon. Oh, I should have switched to that. I have no upgrades on this trailer so far, so I may as well, you know, take the best stationary object I can get my hands on. I'm just going to use up my momentum there, and it looks like it's... no, wait, it's not tank time. It's whatever this is, a 1960 Accord. Alright. Is this supposed to be like an old-ass Honda Accord? Did they actually make them that far back? I gotta say, I'm not really that... I don't know my car history that well. Okay, cannon. So, there we go. We got a cannon on that trailer. Oh man, he broke it. Okay, well, it's out of health. It's not like I could use it at the moment anyway, so... There we go, it's one worm dead. At this stage of the game, it only takes 3 shots. I'm not sure, but it might take more later on. Okay, yeah, look, now we can switch to this. And just start firing. There we go. Trying to fire just before he hits me so that he doesn't hit me as hard, because I think it kind of, it matters how fast the worm comes down on you. Not entirely sure, but I think it does matter. So like, I feel like I lose less HP anyway when I shoot them just before they hit me. I'm not sure. I mean, it could just be like a standard amount for each hit, but all right, look, we're gonna put a spoiler on our tank. It made it ever so slightly faster. Still haven't used up this power cell. You know what? I think I'm just going to use it right now. I don't know. I might have just made that car ridiculously slow, but I bet you if we go up here, it'll work okay. Yeah, she's not going to go for too long on that, but... never mind, because I was too close to that plane when I hit the button. There we go. Oh, come on, green barrel. No! Okay, the one I wanted is gone, but I'm going to go back for this. Alien pollen is actually really good. Okay, and there's no upgrades on our plane, so we're just going to switch to each plane we come across, basically. As long as our zone change is coming too soon. I want that. Refuel. Okay, so now we've got a better set. There we go. So now we've got off-road tires. All we need is an engine, and I've turned a boat trailer into, like, a viable weapon. It's really, really weak, though, so, I mean... Probably still... Aw, see, I'm grounded here because I can't get out of the bushes. There we go. Screw it. I guess we'll just fly along in this lane. Now, I got alien pollen. I'll show you what that does here if I actually require to use it, because it is kind of important. It can really help you out. I find more so in the later levels, but it can really help you out. If you're in a super pinch, you don't get a lot of cars, it'll get you the kind of, like... the leeway you need to really get out of a bad situation. I should switch this plane if I come up behind one. There we go, that's what I wanted. Uh-oh, but the worm caught me. And another plane crashed into me. That's not so good. Let's start putting some shots on this guy. There's no reason to let him live. And, okay, he landed on me there, but what I was doing was just using... Oh my god, the fire killed my tank. That's brutal. Yeah, I was just using my, when you switch to your guy, you slow down really fast, so I was using him to reverse my tank's momentum. Because when you're moving one direction with the tank, it takes a lot to get turned around. So, oftentimes it's beneficial to switch back into your guy, even though it makes you vulnerable for a second. I don't know, there's always the chance, too, that you're going to hit a button that's going to switch you into a new car when you don't want to, which happens to me a good amount of the time. Look. Whoa, oh, come on, I really thought I was past you, you know? We gotta move on. Okay, that's a bad thing to get. Can this thing speed up in the water? No, it can't. Can this? No, it cannot. Okay, we're in a little bit of trouble here. Let's see if I can shoot this guy. Nope, okay. Let's keep moving on. This terrain is actually doing a lot of damage to me, and I can't take off in it. Okay, Oh my god, I managed to actually use that as a gun by itself. That's our... I haven't managed to do that before. Just like have a stationary object with a gun on it and just pop it out really quickly and use it to shoot the worms. That seems like it's pretty powerful because it doesn't run out of fuel, so it's, you know, kind of always good to go. I was about to switch out of that plane anyway. I don't need that plane. That's why I blew it up. Totally. Okay, still looking for an engine though. Come on, give me a barrel while I'm in the safe zone, please. There we go, exactly what I asked for. We just got plasma drive. So plasma drive's real good, but I'm gonna need to get some electricity for that now. I guess a refuel will do it. Plasma drive basically allows you to go incredibly fast and hover and fly, I think. I'm not sure what the rules are on it exactly yet, but we'll figure it out. So this is the only thing I have with fuel. Thankfully it is pretty fast though. It can handle a lot of different terrains and its stuff. It just broke through that and took no HP damage, so that's good. Alright, I should really switch out my car that is on X because it's not upgraded and it's not a tank. And it was doing me no good at all. Waiting to repair it really would not have benefited me very much. Okay. You know what? Yeah, I'll take the helicopter that has a machine gun. Why the hell not? The worm catches me. The machine gun is actually a really good weapon. Okay, and if I use up all the fuel in this, I think what I'll do is actually use the refuel that I have. Because this is a pretty good vehicle. Let's get it up out of that fire, though. Why don't we actually use the sky where I don't have to dodge anything? Getting to a place where I don't have to dodge anything seems like it could be important. I saw that portal down there. Didn't think I was going to be able to get to it, so I just didn't bother. Alright, hot air balloon in our way. The worm is about to catch up. Let's refuel and keep on going. Alright, now he's going to come in. I was going to try to get down to where I could hit him really quickly, but it didn't work out. Okay, he's hiding behind a house right now. Oh, our battery died and he landed on it and destroyed it. Should only take, like, one more shot, though. Okay, that almost killed me. I gotta be more careful. There we go. He's dead. Let's get out of here. Oh, man. So, yeah, I mean, I did manage to turn that trailer into a drivable vehicle. It's a shame it only lasted a second, but I picked up an immobile object that didn't have very much HP, unfortunately, so... Probably should have, like, grabbed that howitzer I saw earlier on. Okay, this is not a good thing. I think what I want to do is take this train. Or not. Maybe I'll just jump in the news van. Missed that green barrel up there, but I gotta use up some of my power-ups. You know what? I might go... We're gonna go for the alien pollen. The alien pollen seems to push them away. Got some tank tracks. Let's put another radar dish on this thing. And it's broken. Every time I upgrade something, you fucking worms come along, and you break it. You're pissing me off, you know? Honestly? You're bugging me. Hey, how come that didn't hit him? That doesn't seem fair. There we go. Okay, get off of that before it blows up. Now let's get moving. Alright, worm dead. Time to move on. Rocket car! Good thing that was only a tub. Okay, I can't tell what I'm doing. We're just gonna go as fast as we can for as long as we can and keep shifting lanes, and that was fun. Let's go. This actually has a machine gun, and I might be able to kill this worm. Yeah, I killed the worm before it was even on the screen. That's kind of nice. My tank is gonna need a repair and a refuel, but it is still alive, so that's good. We're in 2015, we've almost reached the present day. We're on stage 7, too. I should be using my tank to drive through here since it won't use up fuel like the helicopter. Take that fire truck! And that fire truck takes 2 hits. It's good to know. It's got a lot of HP. Alright, let's be a helicopter so that we don't freeze to death. And be a tank for a little while. Alright. So I've got a train, helicopter, and a small armored vehicle. An electric motor. That'll make something faster. You know what? Let's put it on this. Yeah, there we go. That's alright. This thing doesn't use fuel very fast anyway, so I think that was a good choice. Doesn't take much damage either. Wow, I crashed into that going pretty fast, honestly. Alright, let's get this green barrel. We got some off-road wheels now. Let's apply those to the train, because trains have really good fuel mileage, and they're really fast. So, Not to mention being incredibly tough. Like, a terrain makes the perfect basis to build your own tank. Like, look how little fuel we've used in quite a bit of driving. Solar panel. So if we put that on to this, did that help me, or... No, I think the solar panel made this thing slow, but it always has fuel as long as we're in a well-lit area, maybe? I don't feel like it's gonna help me that much, honestly. Alright, you know what? This thing has a machine gun. Let's use it. Wow, he might die before he actually hits us. Okay. He's gonna kill us right here. He didn't actually manage to kill my helicopter. I'm shocked. Okay, let's see if we can get this guy killed before he does anything to us. Okay, we hit him there. Hit him there. One more should do it. He's dead. Okay, and I still have my off-road vehicle there. So let's switch to a train and get moving. What do we got in here? Solar panel. Let's put a second one on this, I guess. I think that made it slower again, actually. Yeah, I think it did. That is not the best choice. Solar panels seem like they kind of suck. But I'm not sure. I think I gotta check the controls, because I'm not sure if there's a button to, like, get rid of your old power-ups. You know what? I'm gonna try to keep this thing. So there's some armor for it. Pantograph is not something I really want. So let's put it on this. Why not? Oh, wow, there's power lines above the lanes here. That's so good. Alright, and I just got a cannon. We'll put that on the train. I broke it. That sucks, but we still got this. Alright, I've got a teleport power-up. We'll probably end up putting that on some regular car that doesn't have any other power-ups. Is he dead? Oh, hell yeah, he died. Alright. So, yeah, if there's power lines, I can get power for this, but it looks like my my battery storage degrades over time. Why? Why must I destroy everything that's nice? What am I willing to switch out is the big thing. Whoa, he's on fire. The helicopter, honestly. I guess. Also, let's just make it so this thing can teleport briefly. You look strong. Let's go. You can't touch me, worm. Too strong. Too strong. Can't. Oh my god, he broke my tire. Feels slow. It's not good. Getting that. An Autech Explorer. 2013. Right on. We're rocking some new vehicles now. Road AI. I love road AI. It'll drive for me and dodge things. But I do want to be on the road. That seems like an important part of a road AI. Road AI not doing so hot there. Okay, let's just grappling hook away from this dipshit and try to get some cool stuff going on. Let's put on another piece of armor there. Okay, that's a repair. Here we go. It's one. Also, let's just kind of get some space here. Can probably make it to the next checkpoint before we really need to fight this guy. Especially with road AI and a bunch of refuels. Oh, come on, road AI. You're letting me down. Alright, let's shoot the hell out of this guy. He's dead. Let's leave. Alright. I'd like to get a hovercraft skirt for this thing. Okay, you know what? I want this. I almost killed myself by hitting that. I don't have a helmet, and I forget to appreciate just how much damage you can take when you crash into stuff. Wow, the train took no damage. Almost no damage from that. Again, the damage is the red bar underneath the larger bar on the display for the vehicles. Okay, we're just going to grappling hook through this spot. Yeah, the train took, like, what? Like, maybe 2-3% damage there? That is an incredible damage resistance. Let's try to grab the guys up ahead. Didn't work out. Okay. Oh, look, a barrel. What do we got? Swimming belt. So, this? Okay, that just makes it so he doesn't sink. It doesn't really help that much. Screw it. We're taking the jet ski. I'm sick of moving so slow. You know what? Oh, wait. A refuel. That's okay. Would like to have one of these boats, because these boats are probably stronger. And, a rocket thruster staring me in the face now. Wonder what happens if I put it on this. Probably not a good idea. Let's put it on this train. Probably a terrible idea. I really need this train to survive. But look, there's like a jet sled, and we're easily keeping up with it. Definitely gonna need to slow down a little bit here in a second. But for now, these snow levels are usually like wide open. And these sleds are moving almost the same speed as we are, so they're not too dangerous to come up behind and hit. Okay, here is where I don't want to be going too fast, because if I hit another train, my life is going to be ruined. Still, incredible the amount of distance you can get out of this. Whoa, okay. Need to slow down before I kill myself. Slow down, that's a house! Okay, we're good. We're good. Going a little too fast. Okay, now we're... What, a cooldown? I think I just made my cannon cooldown a little bit better. Not sure. I have yet to see exactly what that cooldown power-up does. Look, we just juggled him so far ahead of us that he couldn't slow down. That was perfect. Alright, let's get some more free fuel. Whoa, another one already. Wow, I just went through a car and it did almost no damage at all. Wonder how much damage the worms are going to do to us, honestly. Okay, I gotta not go too fast. In fact, I might just slow down to do that. Let the worm go by us, maybe. Maybe we should just try that every once in a while. Look, let's slow down and change lanes. I want him to go past us so I can shoot him again. Come on. Ah, okay, he's actually being pretty sneaky. All right, I'm gonna stop. Okay. Oh, we're good. Oh, I missed. There we go. I actually just took that hit right on top of the head. The game, it made me switch into that trailer. That is the worst thing ever. Before, I wanted a trailer. Now, I really don't. Okay, a jet ski is going to help a lot right here. Cruising down this little river with a jet ski? Man, this shit would be insane. Okay, that's not going to help us now, but we do have solar power. Slow but steady. We are going to get there. Holy crap. That's stage 8. What year are we in now? 2033. We're on stage 9. We have 2 stages to go. Alright. You know what? I'm not going to try to build up another trailer, so I'm just going to switch to this boat. This boat looks fine. Seems to move at a pretty good clip. We got our music playing again. It's usually a really good sign. Alright, let's just grappling hook into some portals here. I gotta really be careful when I'm not in a car. Oh, because I don't have a helmet on! Oh my god! What a brutal ending! Oh man. See, I got too confident. I should have... really should stay away from that strategy unless I'm wearing a helmet, because then you get one free crash, basically. Whew! Alright, well, that was a pretty good run. We did get to stage 9, year 2033. Died in a, like, just one shot to the brain. Alright, so next time we're going to be starting in 1968. It's got some yellowing on the easy starting difficulty now, so... Probably not the next run coming, but the one after that will probably be up into... No, it's going to be easy for a little while yet. Okay, anyway, that's going to do it for this one. This is Game Hoard Game. I am Pooh. Join me again for some more Switch Cars. Have a good one.